lot of that comes from the media and the outside world and just everybody constantly telling us this and brainwashing us into believing that we should love ourselves and that we always need to look like somebody else. And me, you know, being in the public eye, I look at myself on stage, I look at a picture of myself, or I look at myself in the mirror, or read YouTube comments, and I just constantly feel like I need to look different all the time. And I know that all of us do. Even a lot of guys probably feel that way too. And I think that's absolutely and completely messed up, and I wanted to make a song to remind every single person up here that you are beautiful no matter what anyone tells you. And if the world tells you to change, then I think it's about time that they change their perspective. But you can, should never change you. Never change yourself for anybody. And this song is called Scars to Your Beautiful, but before I sing it, I want to show you something. A really awesome girl named Alexandra, she submitted a video of a poem that she made about that and about coming to terms with yourself and realizing that you are beautiful no matter what and overcoming her scars and her struggles. And it's called A Girl Who Stayed, and I want you guys to watch it. Here we go.
Proclaimed alias, the meaning behind this nickname lies within my now open and willing hands. It can be seen when I share my story, but I am brave and choose to behave in such a way that is so different from the last time I chose to engrave those cuts of pain in my arm. The meaning goes beyond those marks of self-harm. It reaches the far corners of that forest I chose to impulsively drive off the road and into a tree, attempting to end this chaos swirling inside of me. And though it's hard for me some days to understand, that's not how I was wanted my story to end. You see, there is so much more than meets the eye. That October night, I thought it was my turn to say goodbye. I'm so much more than just a girl who stayed. I'm here because there is a reason I was not supposed to leave this earth that autumn season. I hope to inspire you to stay. You were not given this life to give in line. Instead of giving up, pick yourself up. Even if it's again and again, please try. You may not know how much this world needs you. You may not see the beauty I see within you. I promise that you are strong enough, brave enough, and smart enough. Life is tough. One day you will realize that you are enough. I am the girl who stayed. We may struggle and stumble and fall down some days, but just know our beauty and our strength will never fade. And also know that someone out there, showing they are both wise and truthful, once bravely let us know where stars are more beautiful.
Beautiful she goes, unnoticed she knows, known in it she craves, attention she praises, an image she prays to be sculpted by the sculptor. Oh, she knows the light that's shining, deep in the eyes can find it, maybe we're made of blind soul, she tries to cover up the pain, and cut her wounds away. Cause how the girls will cry after the face of rain. But there's a